speak in English. I saw all the different nations. I think I can say maybe hello, good morning, can I buy a beer and a few other things in like French, Swedish, Spanish, German. But I won't be able to do the whole speech, so you'll get that in English. But warm welcome to our part of this country, Denmark. I'm very proud to welcome this many nations, players, more than 100 players, more than 20 coaches from all over the world. That's very exciting for us to have you here. One of the things that our municipality is well known for in the summertime is actually sport events like this.
But he's young, we hear that he have a good English, and very glad that you took the time and holiday time to come here, and thank you very much.
Might they maybe be too tired in the evening? And we said, well, two times a day you find the word rest.
Because I want you all of you back as each other.
Thank you. Yeah, my name is Athi and I've been playing for 3 years.
Simon. Very good. Welcome,
Simon. My name is Jules.
Together with me, trying to build something that is more natural for the daily life in this area. So that's the next step. And that I'll be, if I succeed in that, I'll be very happy. You understand that? Because I never dreamed that I was able to do that when we started. So think about that. If I could use the power from the camp and transfer it to something that is here all the time. Trainer coming from all over the world, meeting here, making a meeting place for coaches, bringing their players with, or using the players that's already here. Yeah, that would be fantastic.
Yeah. And that you couldn't have known when you 8 years ago
I have no idea.
Imagine that could happen?
No. I had no imagination. I just, the first when you started, I was thinking very, very locally. How can I help local parents, local clubs, children? That was the only thing I was thinking. Oh, never.
Thank you. and you practice your
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Just for control at the start and after you can.
Thank you.